don't want to go all the way on the freeway though. Slow. Okay folks, deadly 1958 here on the Black Mariah 2. Black Mariah 2. It's a second hand, picked it up just here this morning, bought it last week. A bit of a difference. I need to change the handlebars. The handlebars are a little bit further back for me than what I'm used to. I'm sitting fairly high up. That's the seat behind me, I think. Feels as rock solid on the ground. It's the last Black Mariah floorboards. It'll take some getting used to. Peter DeBlanc behind his son, and Yvonne on the back of his bike. Unfortunately, my new camera doesn't tell me GPS speed and things like that, so I can't go home and look at it on the screen and say, oh yeah, you were doing the right speed, or you were doing the wrong speed, or whatever. to get used to that. Oh, are we? Can you see them in the mirror? Don't know. Oh, not on my motorbike, no. Yeah, I just bought a new one. Well, I bought a new second-hand one, so just picked it up. I try them for America, same as the other one. It was written off. Yeah, the wrote it off, the insurance company wrote it off. Yeah, no, I'll scratch down one side and hunky-dory on the other. Yeah. Yep, no worries, will do, Louie. Good stuff. Yep, see ya. Bye. Okay folks, Deadly 1958 here again, just leaving Hillary's coffee with Peter, Yvonne and John. On the bloody phone. Tweak these handlebars up in the air a little bit. Smile. hazy out there on the coast. This is not the one either. This is not the one either. Down there, Jimmy. Lots of ships out there, folks. Choppy out there. Come on, folks. Make hay while the sun shines.